Tooltip Tuesday. Today I want to show you a new function, Simulate Hand Loading Mode on AR300. Hand loading mode can be easily selected in the Anker LoaderMate application. Simulating hand loading mode has recently been added for FX machines fitted with Anker AR300 tool loaders. Before we start, I quickly create a new job. Tooltip AR300. I'm selecting a pallet top for 12mm tools. The AR300 single pallet caters for pickup and return of ground tools into the storage section. To change the loading mode, select Job Edit. Go from Basic Specification to Advanced Menu. Gripper Opened and Collet Close can now be changed to Simulate Hand Loading Mode. Now the gripper opens first, then the tool moves up, then the collet closes. I'll explain a bit more while I'm adding a tool group. In simulating hand loading mode, the Z axis moves approximately 0.5 mm up before the collet closes. The upward motion supports the tool before it is clamped, as if an operator would be hand loading the tool. Simulate hand loading mode meets runout tolerances of less than 5 micron in 95% of all cases. This new function is available as of software update 56 and can be downloaded from Anker Club. Thank you.